Hello there, fellow witches, wizards, and extended magical connections. Today, I wanted to spend a little time with you all to remember Helen McCrory, who died recently. In case you don't know, she was the woman who played Narcissa Malfoy, and was also the first choice to be Bellatrix LeStrange. Since her husband shared the sad news with the rest of the world, there have been a number of lovely responses, from screenshots of Narcissa and Severus together, to kind posts wishing her family well at this difficult time. Among these messages shared and sent were these heartwarming posts from Tom Felton, who played as her on-screen son, Draco, and also from Jason Isaacs, who was Lucius Malfoy. Felton wrote, "It was so sad to say farewell so suddenly. I never took the chance to tell her, but she helped shape me as a person so much on and off screen. She was always relentlessly herself. Razor-sharp wit, silver-tongued, kind and warm-hearted. She suffered no falls, yet had time for everyone. Thank you for lighting the way forward and holding my hand when I needed it." I personally found that such a sweet and lovely message, and Isaacs was just as fond. Jason Isaac recalled auditioning with her several decades ago and shared, "I came home and said, I think I've just met the greatest actress I've ever seen. After years of watching her mesmerizing audiences, I don't think that anymore. I know it." Luckily, I eventually found out she was also scabrously funny, shockingly naughty, and with an empathetic heart the size of a planet. As continuously starstruck as I was on Harry Potter films, being screen married to and giggle with the great Helen McCrory will always be a highlight. Her proudest achievement, though, was building and loving the family that was her bedrock. They have lost so much, and I send all my love to Damien and the kids. What I personally find very sad to think on is the family who she has left behind. The reason she turned down being Bellatrix was because she was pregnant at that time. She also had only reached 52 years old before cancer took her. So let's just take a minute to look at some of the highlights of her acting career and remember this much-loved lady. Until very recently, she was on His Dark Materials and features in both seasons 1 and 2. She voiced Stelmaria, Lord Asriel's demon. She is also very well known for her role in Peaky Blinders as Aunt Polly. I personally haven't seen this show, but I do know that it's very popular and that she is known for that. If you've watched Penny Dreadful, you would also recognise her as Madame Carly. And you would have also seen her as the head vampire slash queen alien in The Vampires of Venice, one of Matt Smith's Doctor Who episodes. In addition to these roles, she is known for playing Cherie Blair, Tony Blair's wife in the movie The Queen, and in Skyfall as the MP Claire Dower. She was also in Hugo and voice acted in The Fantastic Mr. Fox. If you know any of her other acting credits that you'd like to share, please post them down below. Additionally, any thoughts or memories of this much-loved actress? Although I didn't know her, and sadly will now never get the chance to meet her, I know from people's responses just a fraction of the person that she was. I can tell that she was supportive and witty, surprising, and maybe sometimes a little stern. I know that her career could have gone so much further, and that she is already missed dearly by everyone who knew her. The world is a little dimmer without her lumos to light it, but we can remember her. Every time I see her on screen, I will think of how loved she was by both her real family and her on-screen family, and also the Wizarding World family, which is all of us. Little by little, the wand tips are going out. We are losing people who created the amazing magical world as we know it, but we must remember to turn on the light, as Dumbledore said. Always look to the good, and remember how powerful love really is. Thank you, Helen, for the part that you have played in our lives. And thank you for taking the time to watch our videos. And please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon if you enjoyed it and want to see more Wizarding World videos. Thanks for watching, and keep remembering.